Okay, we have made it to Indian Ford, the southern terminus of the Pioneer Trail. And we have 12.8 miles ahead of us today. Carrie, thankfully, has some orange sticking out since it is hunting season. And I did not wear my orange today. I always think hunters are not supposed to shoot unless they can identify what's in their sights. I also know that hunters are people and sometimes can make mistakes. I would like to not be one of their mistakes today. So thank you for bringing orange, Carrie. All right. We have 12.8 miles to get us back to the North Fork Rec area where we left my car. And then we'll come back out here. Oh, here we go. Today we started at Indian Ford and we are going all the way to North Fork. We are 6 miles in, averaging 2.4 miles per hour with my dear friend Carrie.
Hey there.
She is going to be hiking a thru hike on the Appalachian Trail starting in March. We're taking a nice little break right here and then we're gonna get to going down and then going back up. See you later.
Thank you.
Water crossing. This kind gentleman showed us that this was a nicer area by taking this little road over here. Woo! Okay.